In 2009, the Center on Budget and Policy Priorities and the State Fiscal Analysis Initiative launched the State Policy Fellowship Program to diversify the voices that speak with authority in state policy debate. The program sponsors two-year career development opportunities for recent graduates interested in working on balanced fiscal policy that affects low and moderate income families. From the many applications submitted in the program's first year, five fellows were selected to work in Washington, D.C. and in state capitals around the country. I'm Tianca Crocker, and I'm joined by Cedric Johnson, who will serve in the two-year fellowship at the Georgia Budget and Policy Institute in Atlanta, Georgia. Could you tell me more about what interests you in this particular fellowship?
Well, I was looking for an opportunity to hone my skills in public policy analysis. Accordingly, this fellowship offers me the opportunity to explore various fiscal policy issues at the state level and ultimately become an informative voice in the public forum.
Fellows are hosted by a member organization of the SFAI Network. Could you tell me more about your host organization?
The Georgia Budget and Policy Institute is a nonpartisan, nonprofit organization that works to essentially enhance the level of public policy debate within the state. Healthcare, tax reform, and education are some of the focus areas that we address.
Applications for the 2011 through 2013 class of State Policy Fellows will be accepted until January 14, 2011. For more information and to apply, visit centeronbudget.org/fellowship. You can also follow the State Policy Fellowship Program on Facebook.